Hey Earthlings, it's me, Amir, the master of all. I come back to you to let you know that I'm here for you. I'm here for everybody. And I just want to thank God for everything he did for me and everything he's going to do for me. And I just give him praises to his name. So, I got a little story. Man, one day, I walked to the store to get a cigarette. Saw these shorties at the street, so I was like, yo, what's good, man? I'm trying to get up with you. You know what these shorties did? They gave me the middle finger and walked off. I was like, yo, for real, man? That's how y'all doing it now, man? Seemed like all the shorties, they just want somebody like a D-boy or something. I'm not a D-boy, I'm a church boy, man. So I don't be getting nothing. But you know what? God got somebody for me. You know, I just got to stay, keep doing his will, and God going to send me somebody. So all y'all out there that got somebody, hold them tight and don't let them go. Because once you are by yourself, it's hard to get another one. And that's just a word of advice that I want to let y'all people know, man. Y'all work through y'all problems, man. We all got problems, but y'all got each other. And y'all should have each other's back, no matter what happens. And I just, when I went through a relationship with my female, I did things that I wasn't supposed to do. I did some things that I should have done. But I'm thankful because I learned how to be a better person and a better person in a relationship. So I'm just thankful for what I went through. And it just made me a stronger person. And I'm hoping God sends me somebody else so I can try again. I would like to have more kids, but, you know, however God plans is his plan. So I'm just following his plan. And I just hopefully when I go leave this earth, my kids will be good. And I go back to heaven with the Lord. So God bless y'all. I was thinking about telling a joke, but I ain't gonna tell a joke. I'm gonna keep this video serious, man. And all about all this crazy stuff that we fighting over of, we ain't gotta fight, man. If we adults and we intelligent, we should be able to talk through our problems. Any problems that we having, we should be able to talk. Now, I mean, them other people, the white people in the White House, they got a way to talk. So we should have a way to talk too. Know what I mean? We shouldn't be no different than them. Know what I mean? We intelligent beings. We ain't what they say we are. We are better than what they say we are. We are God's people. And God give us wisdom and discernment on things that's bad or shouldn't happen. We should know better. We are God's children. All of us. We are all one. That's why I try to tell people, but people don't understand that we are all one. We come from the same God, from the same master, from the same ruler of the universe. And I'm one of his elect. So I came to let y'all know that I'm here for y'all. Y'all need me, I'm going to be here. God bless you and have a nice day.